Yes, Max, here, welcome to part 8. I put on a sweater, because despite it being a... Despite myself being in a literal hellish abyss of fire and blood, I am rather chilly. Oh, look. The place turns red, and I see a quad power over there. Let's see how many, like, little guys we can take up before out. It's like the big ones aren't coming through. It's like, that's a... good cutest skedaddle. Alright, let's do this. Oh, wow! I require more enemies. Dude, you cannot do this to me. You cannot just give me a super mega burst of literal death and then not have things for me to kill. That is unfair. And everywhere. Wow. Did you see that? Like, his arm just is like, oh. The other last episode, we are leaving. We are leaving is what we are doing. Goodbye. Where is my guys? Yeah, we encountered the first one of these big guys. Oh, crap. I lost myself in. Jump. Jump. I like how there's like that little bit of push. Oh, what? Will they be on fire? Son of a gun. But I like how there's a little bit of pushback from the gods, right? Well, they're just like, it's like enough to stop you, which is irritate. Actually, it's really I like it as a detail. It's irritating as a game mechanic. That makes sense. This time, I'm not gonna pick up the double thing until I know for a fact everyone has shown up. So once everyone shows up, then I'll use the quad damage. I like how it's becoming more and more of a miracle to see the little guys. Headshots for days. Running for days. Excuse me. I missed. Boink. Boink in the butt. Excuse me. Gotcha. Boink. Gotcha. Alright, where's the next guy? It's you! Alright, where's the next guy? You. Not here. You guys are extra irritating. Jeez, why can't we steal with you somewhat? Oh, hello, friend. Excuse me. Hey, that guy was mine. Back off. Okay. Jump to get down back. Alright. Don't fly. Nope. Ah. Hello, friend. Whoa. Dude, you just ripped off my arm. Dude, you're beating me to death with my own arm. He's like, ha-ha, this is great, I love my life. I'm just like, dude. I like how I could, like, take a lot of damage, and then, like, the moment I'm dead, they're like, well, your limbs fall apart. Okay, is that the big guy's cue? Music crescendoed again. I don't think it is, but screw it. Alright, so we got that guy. Headshots for days on that guy. I don't even see the bullets move. And where's the super demon? There he is. There's two of them. Like, where's the super? Oh, crap, man. That was beautiful. Oh, God. That was consequently not as beautiful. Have fun with that. There's a have fun with that big guy. I am out of here. I'm gonna shock him as he jumps up and then he's gonna jump up his face. Bam! Bam! Dude, stop throwing energy at me. Oop. Psyched you out. Okay. And leaving. There we go. Bam. Miss. Bam. Jump. Oh. Crap. He looks at me wrong, I'm dead. Huh. Looked at him wrong and he died. How convenient. What the point, afraid of running away. I have no health. No assault ammo. Got a shotgun. And I'm going deeper into the reaches of hell. This looks legit. This kind of looks like Get Back to Mars completed. I'm still on Mars. Or hell, I'm still on hell. He's like, this box contains some idiot that is going to get me killed. I need. Oh, so this is where the box is stored. Samuel, did you literally pull me from the depths of hell? He's like, why, yes, yes, I did. Four leg sweep glory kills on a Hellraiser. What's a Hellraiser? Like, are you serious, man? Like, what's a Hellraiser? I have no idea. You fought your way out of Hell and managed to return, but now the demons have staked their claim on Marge. Just find a way to shut down the Hell portal Olivia created. You know the one that she sacrificed it to and said there'd be absolutely no way for, like, for it to close? That one. And they're like, oh. Well, then. Whew, sleepy. I can't be sleepy at a time like this. I have a mission. I have purpose in life. And I have to go stab things with my gun. With my Hell on Mars. How did we get to Mars? Hey, what is there? Where are we? Oh, I'm on the world. Whoa.
The Argent Tower is destroyed.
Oops.
The portal can no longer be closed from this side.
Ow.
The Hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well.
What?
But you've returned.
We didn't want you to return.
The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions.
Well, they're flesh and blood too, aren't they?
So there may be a way.
Samuel, I think you're still trying
Vega
to kill me.
Trying to access Olivia's files.
Whoa!
If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information.
You'll provide me with That's something. But for now, I need you to. Did you just melt? Dude, I got hit by a cacodemon. Like, directly, just worked up and bleh, and I died. Crap you want me to do, Samuel, huh? Crap you want me to do. Hell on Mars. It's like, yeah, yeah, whatevs. Wait, but don't you want to hear this incredibly deep and intellectual storyline that will stimulate you? And no, I already heard it. How did you already hear it?
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The Hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well.
They completely destroyed everything.
But you've returned.
You!
Flesh and blood to walk between dimensions.
No, die.
So there may be a way.
Your mom may be a way.
Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. What? If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information.
I can't make that
That's
jump.
That's all for now.
Dude, where am I gonna go? I can't jump up there. Can I? Oh, I can. I still got no assault rifle. So let's use super shock. Hold on. Oh! I didn't know that. They use the same ammo. See? The only difference is, oh, I just saw an imp up there, so. They're trying to be sneaky for some unknown reason. Why they aren't still freaking out about me, I'm not sure about. I'm pretty great. Like, I'm a pretty scary fellow. Oh, it's over there. I was like, where am I supposed to go? I mean, you'd think this would be even, no, just get out of here. You'd think this would be even more chaotic. Like one of those, if you thought it was bad now, oh, hey, sweet. That looked like a spider web for a second. I got scared. Let me grab this. Grab it. Oh, dude. So cute. Cacodemon model. A rage guy. I don't know why I'm rage guy, but I guess I'm rage guy now. What do you. Seriously? Okay. Hang on. Where do you guys want me to go? Where do you want me to go? Because it looks like there's stuff over there. Okay, so you want me to climb up there. It's like, climb up there. Which, okay, I guess I didn't do that. I thought I did. Yeah, it didn't open. Nope. Okay, we're good. Nope. What? I don't think I can kill him. That should have killed him. Question is, where are they all running towards? The fact that they would ignore me, which I seem to be their primary motivation for life. Yeah, this is not ironic. I, the one who kills them, is their primary motivation to live. Because I give them a purpose and a challenge. Offline. Huh, what a surprise. What's this thing? Oh, wait, I can. Ooh! Ooh, chain gun. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, look, they're sacrificing things. Ooh, can I hit people with it? Okay, so, how does this bad boy work? I imagine it's much the same as any other chain gun I just. That's how it works. Okay. Let's see. Want an upgrade for it. Let's test this bad boy out. I want to test it out. What do I get tested out on? What am I doing with my life? Oh, it's a terminal. That's right. Okay. Upload your thing.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years.
Why is it in her private lab then?
I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
My mark?
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database.
Why is it private?
Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
Oh, okay. I guess that wasn't too hard.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
That's a long time.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there. But you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it.
Eh?
There is a security station nearby.
Why would you even bother, like... Okay, real me, that's Batman. So if you're able to bring it over here, why aren't you able to access it? Oh, hello! Wah! Well, that did not do nearly as much as I was hoping, but it was very satisfying, not going to lie. The music is even going nutsier than before, believe it or not. Oh, that was not the weapon I wanted, but eh, screw it, I'll do it anyway. Bow. Hello. I like how I politely moved his head, like, your head needs to be right here, and then I kill him. Oh, there's a technique. Now they're interested. That's another technique. Gotcha. Oh, wait, that's big guy. Hello, big guy. Oh, look at you. Oh, the moment I pin you down with bullets, you don't really appreciate it, do ya? I'm gonna get some more bullets. Damn. Oh. Don't run at me, man. You're scared. Alright. Now we gotta go over here. Over there, probably. Is it over there? Or am I just trying to get down? I think I'm just trying to get down. Jump. Well, this is probably a poor decision. Me. Oh well. Headshots. Bam. Boom. Oh, there's another big guy. Another big guy. Headshots for days. Yeah. Oh, I got you a headshot too, little one. I think I missed your head, I'm not sure. Oop. Boom. All right, moving on. Super shotgun. So I need to. I think they just want me to send even more. Oh, there's another rune challenge. Let's go again. It's also a power up. Okay. What's that noise? Oh, hey, it's you guys. Switch to you. Boom. 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 Alright. Who's our next threat? Oh, crap. And doink. Gonna grab you real quick. As I am evading you with my shotgun. Oh. Oh, that's a tell. That's a summoner. Oh! I blew myself up against her. I hate that, where it's just like, if I hit someone with a grenade launcher really close, it Wonder of Wonders hurts me. That's not very nice. All right, be right back. I think that's all of them. Although the music makes it sound like, oh. Well, y'all know what time it is. Oh, sir. Oh, excuse me. And, there's more. And, is there more? I should use that earlier against the summoner. That's actually what took me the longest, which is trying to kill that thing. This summoner's moving around like crazy, so it's really hard to like actually line up and hit him with anything. That's a green thing up there for some reason. I believe that's a relic, actually. Dang it! I'm pretty sure I could grab that. All right, give me that, and then jump. All right, give me a rune relic thing. Let's see. In control over in. I didn't actually pay attention to what the challenge was. Alright, collect all 15 helm rags to reach the altar before the timer expires. In-flight mobility. Okay, seems simple enough. My only concern is... okay, I get so. Stop yelling. Please stop yelling. Stop yelling at me. I didn't do anything wrong. Mid air. So it's just like, that is irritating. Why did they give me a shotgun? Like, can I move myself in midair? That'd be pretty sweet. Alright, go. No. No. Come on. Oh, wait. I got it. So I tried to shoot the shotgun in midair, hoping it would like push me about. There we go. Moving to the key to Victoria's combat. Control over air mobility would be good, but I prefer the ability to like run around actually. Also more power. I know I said I need more armor, but if I had more power, I wouldn't need armor. Gotta use the Dark Souls logic of like, if they never hit me, you don't need to wear armor. Alright. What the? Oh, so I got that one. So I got ammo boosts. Oh, I can equip a second slot. Sweet. Alright, so increase the range that you can absorb dropped items. I like that one. And then provides the kill demon. Applies air control to the. I would like more for mobility, but. Yeah. Kill 30 demons while I'm in air. Alright, cool. Wait, what? I might complete 7. Oh, okay. I got 3 points here. Let's see. Lock on damage much faster. I don't need the pistol upgrades. I'm doing that already. So I guess I'll just do this and just tell it to lock on faster. Makes sense. Alright. So now I gotta go kill 30 demons in midair. Where am I? Is that a demon? Am I in midair? Okay. Oh, yeah, gotcha. Okay. And grab you. Alright. Yeah. You are so lucky. Alright. Where's you now? Nope. Can't open that door. Jump over here. Don't know where to go. You're using his ultimate weakness against him. His complete and utter lack of sense of direction is his most valuable weapon against him. Are they the most valuable, like, way to defeat him? Is this because he's lost?
And those with whom he serve all operate with the same goal in mind. The development of a new dawn for man.
A new dawn for man flying. For for Fraulein. I probably just stepped into a trap. What in the world? Hello, friend! Okay. So you're running. Oh, it looks like your back's actually a little weaker. I guess. Oh, yeah. Pink? They're actually called pinkies? That's weird. Stop that. Sorry about that. Can we, oh. Yeah, so basically you just can't take them head on. Alright, seems simple enough. And you know, what's one without 50 more just like it? Excuse me. Hang on, I'm siphoning these little guys for the health. Oh, there's two. Alright, Chain Gun's not gonna be really good. God's gun will irritate him. Oh, what? No. Hello. Let's see how far back they set us. Okay, we can still do this. I gotta activate rage mode a little bit more. Simple as that. He's like, I'm sleepy, I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna kill space demons. There has to be a point where he's just like, I'm done, man. Like, dude. Also, real quick, might as well. Yeah, new dawn for mankind and federations to love and behold. And what are we talking about? Alright, so let's be honest. I like the combat shotgun, but I like the super shotgun more. I like the rocket launcher more. Alright, so then the normal shotgun's gonna move to 4. 5 will stay. 5 will be the chain gun once I get that crap going. 6 will be the plasma rifle since I don't use that very much. And chain gun will perform basically the same function. Gauze can be 7. Let's see, and pistol can be 8. Because, let's be honest, nobody cares about the pistol.
It is by this guiding principle.
Alright, do. Get myself some stuff. Oh. I love how whenever they have these, like, I have to lift doors, they always introduce, they always introduce a big guy. Like, and then just unload up the bump. Next one's getting hit with a chainsaw. You're getting hit with a chainsaw. Because you irritate me. You get to be hit with a chainsaw. I just got an achievement called Mission Terror. Which I can only assume is like having glory or chainsaw kills. Oh, I just psyched you out, son. I just psyched you out so good. Hold on. What is your front like? Invincible? I think it's just heavily armored. I like that gun, but I'm terrible at it. Bam! Yeah, so I have to kill multiple people in a single shot for it to count. Which is a little tricky. But if I can do that, the thing said, I can get 2 shots per reloading, which will be a major game changer. That's like the one advantage. Oh, sweet. Excuse me. Oh, so that's like the thing I need. So there's my little buddy. There's little pinky poo.
That demon seems to have taken your key card.
Your mom seems to have taken my key card.
The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
What are you talking about, man? We need to find that demon. It's like really important. Your mom's really important. Do you have any form of self-control? Your mom's a nice lady. Oh yeah, run at me. Man, you suck! What in the world? Oh! Well, spoke too soon. Is there another one? Oh, there's a... Alright, every time they give me a power-up, my first assumption is that there's gonna be something so amazingly hard here that I won't be able to stand it. Like that. Boom! Oh, suck it. Boom. Let's get you both bunched together so I can get the power-up! Like, okay, you're the first real threat I've engaged in. Oh, dude. Bam. He's like, dude, no, I'm not getting near you. And I'm like, get near me. I love that little explosion. It makes me happy. Don't you want to get the quad power up? Yeah. I'm like, not really. Excuse me. I'm just going to take this up. There's like demons saying, hey, you took my PlayStation. Yeah. I'm like, yes, I did. Yes, I did. Don't run at me, little imp. Your job's to be in the back and throw fireballs. I am playing the original Doom, and I know that. All right. Yeah. Well, this is technically the original Doom because they only called it Doom, which is irritating, I believe. What's that? It's like they want me to jump down. Oh, I see some armor. And, some armor. I think that was it. So, doing. Doing. Alright. I gotta go this way. Hello. Oh, I have to actually watch the thing. Okay. He's like, oh. I can walk over this surface. I saw the general direction. So that's enough. Like, I can understand. Go towards the demons. Oh crap, I didn't even see that. What, are you gonna melee me? Huh? With your spilly arms? Huh? Huh? Is that what you're gonna do? What? Sopracos. Alright, there we go. Put my chainsaw. Oh, well, oh. Bet you're really hoping I'd fall down there. Weren't you? Weren't you? Weren't you? Weren't you? Weren't you? Weren't you? Oops. Weren't you? Excuse me? Oh, wow. That actually takes care of them. Oh. Oh, what? Did he just bite me? He just bit me. I just realized they also have little hands. Alright, let's speed up. Oh, snap. I was thinking, I was like, man, I think I just accidentally cleared the area. And then I see both pinkies and I'm like, oh, great. It seems I made a miscalculation. And that I cannot count. Boom. Oh, and he's stuck down there. I bet he'll jump out in a second, to be honest. There. Jump. Once again, we run into a situation where I cannot take these guys head on. Alright. Lift you up. Just lay into you a little bit. How's that? Got him. There we go. Just pile them on top of each other. Now I'm almost dead and out of ammo for every single weapon. Hold on. I have 4 rocket launcher shots and 4 shotgun shots. Next. Knowledge is power. You get a thing. I have a chainsaw. That is also. Give me your secrets. Well, this is going to be very interesting. Yep. Well, that'll do. Did everyone die? Okay. I need chainsaw fuel. This'll do. Alright, it's something. I heard that little guy. You're like, bleh, bleh. Ah. I could rip that thing off, but then everyone will come on at once. Oh, it's a mega health. Cool. Oh, yes. Chainsaw. I need to find something to chainsaw. Whatever. The bigger, the better. Actually, yeah, let's find, like... No matter what we know, the moment I hit this thing, the crap's going down. You'll do. Hello, friend. Beautiful. That took all of it. But it gave me a ton of ammo. Of every kind. Dude, get your beam of... Whoa. Ah. Dude, that was eyeball. Do it again. Take care of the beam guy over there. Take care of that guy over there. Nope. Turn that sucker around. And lay in there. Okay. You just completely went through all my armor. Yeah. He's like, I'll get him. Just gonna unload into him real quick. As long as he's coming towards me, I might as well, right? Well. Oh, you didn't get the ammo. I am okay with that. Everyone dies. I also kind of like how if you just hold the trigger button, you'll just cycle through all your weapons until you get to your pistol, then it'll be infinite. Because, I mean, your pistol is like... Oh. It's semi-automatic. Alright, so I gotta... Once again, I'm mostly out of ammo. That is okay. I gotta hide my chainsaw. My chainsaw is also out of ammo. Oh yeah, that's because the moment I could have used it. So here's a question. Who outfits these guys with technology? Like, I'm figuring those guys in the suit... I'm figuring those guys in the suits, like that are really, 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 really easy to kill. I don't know what this direction is. But I figure they're, like, people that used to be human, but now they're, like, zombie things. But I mean, like, the Mancubus and those guys, what made them what they are? You know, like, do they have their own little society? To be honest, I thought I was going the wrong way. Well, only one thing to do. Did I do that? Oops. My bad. I didn't mean it. Honest. Just can't I take it. Alright, go, 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 just put more ammo. See, like this guy. Who gave him that little suit? Why is it so worthless? And how much should I regret the decision I just made right now? And gotcha. Alright. Who's the up? Oh, run your way. I missed. Got him. So what's his spaceship for? One shot. I don't get it, I blew at his eyeball. Shouldn't he be dead? Got him. Jump. Oh, I missed. Dang, I hit the wrong button on accident. Oh, that's a game. I was like, what is that other guy running at me? Jump, jump, boom! Jump, oh, jump, jump, and I couldn't reach him. Bam! Bam! Got him. Hello, friend. Goodbye. Oh, what's this? The power pick of the music. Whoa, whoa, crap. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. Oh, crap, oh, crap. Run away. I got a thing. I don't know what it was, but I got it. It's mine now. Okay. Are you serious? All my weapons are out of ammo. Alright, get the power up then. Haste, that's good. Oh. Did it work? Did it work? I'm kidding me, right? Oh my goodness, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. This is the first time I'm gonna have to seriously rely on my pistol. Come on. And jump! Beautiful. Anything else? Jump. And got him. So what's the ship for? Is it hot? Dude. You know how much I was hoping that was the last, those cacker demons were the... Die! I need you to go orange. Furthermore, if that guy has giant robo arms, how does he do basic human functions? Or basic functions like eating or high-fiving someone? I think I made that joke before. I was just like, how do you high-five? Oh, wait. Ah, crap. Speed up. I was up there, I think. Yeah, I was up there. So to get back there, I need to go... Oh yeah, cause I know why they want me to do that when I could just, oh yes! Oh yes, yeah, and then I remember there's this. And then he went to the, oh no, he went to the right. Which actually means the secrets, which I thought I was looking at earlier. No, not the secrets. Oh, seriously, stop it, okay? Stop it. Just you, and then you. Thank you, both of you. Thank you. Yeah, but if you went that way, then why is all this stuff this way? Let me guess what's gonna happen is, like, I'm gonna get it, and then they're gonna force me through back here, so. Let's get back to where we're. Gotcha. Alright, that should be it. Wow. Alright, so what's this ship? What's it for? My ship now, but. So, yeah, I used haste, and apparently haste also increases, like, your, chainsaws, all one thing is not out of ammo. Which actually is how I want it. Because that way. Oh. Aw, there's poor you, Pinky. It's okay, you. Get off. Thank you. Go back to eating. God. Alright. So. Cheesy Mac?
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. Oh, wait. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Man, you're tall. Oh. So she's actually was the one fighting against the man. And, well, this is probably gonna be killed. Oh, see? There we go. Yeah, so she was probably the one, like, going, ah, you can't do this. It's not the right thing to do. He's like, whatevs, woman. I'm trying to rule the world. You can't rule the world without a hearty amount of demon extract. He's just going off, and she's like, what the crap, man? So, yeah, we'll be continuing on next episode. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. Oh, there's three of them. There's three of them. Wait a second. I have a chainsaw. Wah. Not who I was originally intending to use the chainsaw, but... Maybe I don't want to sit on my throne. Contemplate existence. Look at... Do I even have a face? I think I just have rags. Let's go talk to Rose. See if she acts...